liver transplant is a major operation and generally takes 8 to 12 hours. After surgery, you will be in the ICU for a few days. Then you will be transferred to a general hospital floor. You will have a surgical incision, and you will initially have drains coming from your abdomen, which will be removed later. Your nurses will try to get you up and moving as soon as possible in order to expedite your recovery. Overall, veterans typically spend about 2 weeks in the hospital before being discharged to a local Pittsburgh hotel for another 2 weeks. We advise veterans and their caregivers to plan to spend about 1 month total in Pittsburgh before returning home. Once home, engaging in light activity, including walking, can help your body heal quicker. It's also important to monitor your mood and mental health once you are home, as it can take many months to recover. VA Pittsburgh has different services available to support you during recovery, including a virtual liver transplant support group. We encourage you to reach out if you need support.